He is a year and a half year old golden retriever. Bronte comes in with some minor issues of pulling on leash, jumping up on people. He likes to surf the seats in the car and gets the front so he can be near the air conditioner and his owners. He doesn't like to let go of his toys, so the commands drop it and leave it are a little bit of a struggle for him. Bronte is an only dog in his household, so we just want to get him nice and perfect so his owners can take him to places, take him hiking and out to do fun things without the worry that he's going to run off or get into something that he shouldn't be getting into. So we'll see what he can do, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks. Bronte, come.
Good boy. Hi. Oh, good sicko boy. Good. Can you down? Oh.
Hi, buddy. That's a good down. I'll take that. That's a good boy. Bronte, come.
Good boy.
Oh, we jump up on people. Bronte, sit.
Good. Hi.
So it looks like Bronte's had a little bit of training before. He kind of knows his commands. They're obviously a little bit inconsistent with him jumping and rolling over onto his back. So we'll get those nice and perfect, and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks.